Chandira Bedi and welcome to LIC Diamond Jubilee Quiz 2016. मेरे साथ हैं क्विज मास्टर आदित्य नाथ मुबाई. LIC जैसे कि आप जानते हैं इंडिया की सबसे बड़ी इंश्योरेंस कंपनी है और उन्होंने कंप्लीट किए हैं 60 स्पार्कलिंग ईयर्स. इस डायमंड जुबली को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए उन्होंने आयोजित किया है ये क्विज, LIC डायमंड जुबली क्विज 2016. LIC ने हर कड़ी पे आपका ख्याल रखा है, बच्चों से लेकर बड़ों तक, पढ़ाई से लेकर सेहत तक, हर कदम पे आपका साथ दिया.
और इस प्रोग्राम के जरिए LIC ने कोशिश की है देश के स्मार्ट युवा माइंड्स को पहचानने की. अगर आप बनना चाहते हैं LIC स्मार्ट युवा तो आपको करना होगा LIC डायमंड जुबली क्विज के सिटी राउंड्स को पार.
सिटी राउंड्स की अग्नि परीक्षा के बाद ऑल रोड्स लीड टू मुंबई फॉर द सेमीफाइनल्स एंड फाइनल्स. और उनमें से जो विनिंग टीम होगी उनके सर पे सजेगा LIC डायमंड जुबली क्विज का ताज. उन्हें मिलेंगे आकर्षक इनाम और सर्टिफिकेट. Here we are for the city round of Bhopal. Let's meet the team. शुरू करते हैं with IIM Indore.
Hi, this is Devansh Gupta from IIM Indore.
Hi, I am Mahendra Mohandas from IIM Indore.
Welcome. Moving on to MNIT Allahabad.
Hi, I am Saqib Javed from NIT Allahabad.
Hi, this is Nitin Bansal from MNNIT Allahabad.
More woman power.
This is Neha and Ibrahim from MANET Bhopal.
Hi, I am Harshit Sejra from MANET Bhopal.
NLIU Bhopal.
Hi, I'm Probal Dev from NLIU Bhopal.
Hi, I'm Milind Ghosh from NLIU Bhopal.
पहला जो राउंड है इसे कहते हैं the need for speed. ये एक स्पीड राउंड है. 30 सेकंड्स में आपसे सवाल पूछे जाएंगे. Try and attempt as many as you can. इसमें कोई नेगेटिव मार्किंग नहीं है. So you can rest assured, you can take a guess, you can pass, you can do whatever. Try and attempt as many as possible. So let's see how the Bhopal city round fares in need for speed. हम शुरू करेंगे. I आपके साथ. Your time starts now.
Who was the first Vice President of the United States to become the President?
Pass.
To which country did the legendary tennis player Bjorn Borg belong?
Belgium.
Which political party has an oil lantern as its election symbol?
Pass.
With whom did Jack Smith found the Hotmail web service in 1997? With 30 to 40, you can take this. With 30 to 40 million annual visitors, which temple is said to be the most visited in the world? Quickly.
Jagannath.
Is incorrect.
IMI, आपने 5 सवाल अटेम्प्ट किए. आपने अपना खाता unfortunately खोला नहीं है क्योंकि अभी तक आपने एक भी सही जवाब नहीं दिया.
The answers to the ones you missed. The first Vice President of the United States to become the President was the first Vice President, John Adams. Bjorn Borg belonged to Sweden, not Belgium. The political party with an oil lantern as its election symbol, the Lalten, as it is called locally, is the Rashtriya Janata Dal. Sabir Bhatia founded Hotmail along with Jack Smith in 1997. And the temple which is said to be the most visited in the world is the Tirumala Venkateswara temple in Tirupati, also called Tirupati Balaji Mandir.
MNNIT, here's a chance for you to get up to 60 or 70 points. So MNNIT, aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
With its last eruption recorded in 2007, which is the only active volcano in India?
Paranali.
Is correct. Of which reality show was the Mumbai-born Abhijit Sawant the first winner?
Indian Idol.
Is correct. Which classic novel recounts the story of Hori Mehto and his wife Dhania?
Pass.
What is the aircraft used for transporting the US president called?
Air Force One.
Is correct. Which product was launched by Apple in the USA on 29 June 2007?
iPhone.
Is correct. Which I started in the, then you can take that. Which temple in Odisha is in the shape of a 12-wheeled chariot drawn by 7 horses?
Jagannath Puri.
Is incorrect.
You zoomed up to 40 in the first round itself. That's a great start. Aditya will fill you in on the questions you didn't get right.
The classic novel about Hori Mehto and his wife Dhanya is Munshi Premchand's Godan. The temple in Odisha, which is in the shape of a 12-wheeled chariot,
yes,
drawn by 7 horses, you knew it, Konark Sun Temple.
Aapne bahut badhiya shuruaat ki. 40 points is a great start. We haven't seen too many teams open with 40 points is pehle round mein, jise kehte hain need for speed. Ab dekhte hain aapki need for speed kaisi hai. Time now for Manit Bhopal to answer their set of questions in need for speed. Your time starts now.
Which African country was ruled from 1969 to 2011 by Colonel Muammar Gaddafi?
Pass.
Which temple from Thanjavur featured on a postage stamp to commemorate 1,000 years of its founding?
Pass.
What name is common to a Tata concept car and a Google Android phone launched this year?
Pass.
Which city is represented by the Paltan in the Pro Kabaddi League?
Pune
is correct.
Ooh, almost saved by the bell. Aditya, आपको बताएंगे कि आपने जिन सवालों को पास किया उनके जवाब क्या हैं?
The African country ruled from 1969 to 2011. That's a long tenure by Colonel Muammar Gaddafi. Is Libya. The temple from Thanjavur. Thanjavur famous for only one large temple. That is the Brihadeeswara temple. And the name common to a Tata concept car and a Google Android phone launched earlier this year is Pixel.
Moving on now to NLIU. Shuruaat hoti hai ab.
Which city is represented by the Bulls in the Pro Kabaddi League?
Pass.
Who founded the Forward Block as a faction in the Indian National
Congress? Subhash Chandra Bose.
Is correct. Released in 2008, which is the official app store for Android devices?
Google Play.
Is correct. Which leader statue in front of Somnath Temple acknowledges his contribution towards its rebuilding?
Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel.
Is correct. In which country would you find the Suez Canal?
Egypt.
Is correct. How do we better know the musician Sean Corey Carter?
Cheesy.
Is correct.
Excellent.
Wow.
That was brilliant. इतने सारे सिटी राउंड्स में मेरे ख्याल से ये तो बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस रहा है।
डेफिनेटली।
वेल डन, बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज।
सो
50 पॉइंट्स।
एंड आई डोंट नीड टू गिव देम द आंसर टू द वन दैट दे पास बिकॉज़ दे न्यू दैट एज वेल।
वी कैन टेक अ लुक एट द स्कोर्स। आई येट टू ओपन इट्स अकाउंट। मैन इट सेव बाय द बेल ऑलमोस्ट विद दैट 10 पॉइंट्स। MNNIT एट 40 और NLIU विद दैट ब्रिलियंट फर्स्ट राउंड परफॉर्मेंस विच गॉट देम 50 पॉइंट्स. बहुत बढ़िया. हम बढ़ रहे हैं हमारे दूसरे राउंड की तरफ जिसे कहते हैं मेरी मर्जी. ये बहुत ही हाई स्कोरिंग राउंड है और यहाँ पे टीम्स को मौका दिया जाता है टू आंसर क्वेश्चंस ऑलमोस्ट ऑफ देयर चॉइस. हम आपको दिखाएंगे एक ग्रिड जिसमें होंगे 8 सब्जेक्ट्स एंड यू चूज द सब्जेक्ट दैट यू आर मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल इन दैट यू थिंक यू नो द मोस्ट अबाउट और उस हिसाब से हम आपसे सवाल पूछेंगे. 3 सवाल पूछेंगे आपसे. They're worth 20, 40, and the last question is worth 60 if you get the first two right. Iska matlab hai ki aap is round mein up to 100 points score kar sakte hain. You can score up to 100 points in this very high scoring round. We are going to start with the team which is currently at the lowest level. IMI, aapne apna khata nahi khola, to hum aapko choice denge to make the playing field a little more level. To choose from all these 8 subjects, these are the subjects that you can choose from.
Oscar Awards.
Oscar Awards. All right, here goes. First question for IMI on the Oscar Awards. Who was the host of the 88th Academy Awards ceremony held in February this year?
Chris Rock.
IMI, your answer is absolutely correct. You get yourself 20 points. दूसरा जो सवाल है ये एक ऑडियो विजुअल क्लिप पर आधारित है तो अपने स्क्रीन की तरफ देखिए. विच रोमन एम्परर हैज बीन पोर्ट्रेड एज अ विलेनस कैरेक्टर इन दिस फिल्म. द नेम ऑफ द एम्परर.
द मूवी इज ग्लैडिएटर फ्रॉम 2000.
डिस्कस इट विद ईच अदर.
या या दिस गाय इज द सन ऑफ सीजर.
हु सीजर?
द रोमन एम्परर.
नोप, दैट्स नॉट द करेक्ट आंसर.
मार्कस ऑरेलियस.
Marcus Aurelius was the father.
The correct answer is Commodus.
Oh, come on.
Win yourself another 20 points by answering this question correctly. Which was the last black and white film to win an Oscar in the Best Picture category?
The Artist.
The Artist.
The Artist. Is that a guess or are you sure?
A guess.
Well, that's a very good guess. Well done. That got you another 20 points. You shot up to 40 points. So now we move on to Manit, because you were at 10 points in the last round. So you get the next choice. Which of these seven subjects is the one that you'd like to go with?
Indian business houses.
Indian business houses. All right.
And three questions coming up for you. The first one. Which flagship brand of the Future Group was renamed as Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited in 2016?
Max.
Max. Max is not a Future Group flagship brand by any stretch of the imagination, I'm afraid, Manit. The correct answer there is Pantaloons. Pantaloons. Kishore Biyani would not be very happy. Your next question is a video clip. Take a look at this. Famous, famous destructive batsman of the 1970s and 80s. Which brand is he endorsing?
Kingfisher.
Not Kingfisher. It's only Vimal. Okay, well, that was two strikes down, and you still have a third question to go, Manit. 20 points if you can get this one.
Come on, this 20 points is yours.
Which Indian conglomerate was founded in 1736 by Loveji Nasarwanji Dash? When he secured contracts from the British East India Company to build ships and docks in Bombay, now Mumbai. Go for it.
Sir, Tata.
Tata. It's not the Tatas, I'm afraid, but a good try. The Wadias.
Wadias.
The Wadia Group, Wadias of Bombay Dyeing. So
sadly, you haven't been able to score in this round when this could have been a big scorer for you. Moving on to the third team in the order that we're going in. आपको चॉइस मिलता है इन छह सब्जेक्ट्स में से क्या चुनेंगे आप?
We'll go with explorers.
Explorers आपने चुना है explorers तो MNNIT अलाहाबाद आपके सवाल ये रहे. Here's your first question. Which country's highest mountain is named for Captain James Cook who explored it in 1770?
Australia.
आपने कहा ऑस्ट्रेलिया पर ऑस्ट्रेलिया के पास जो
आइलैंड कंट्री है
आइलैंड कंट्री है वो था सही जवाब न्यूजीलैंड वाज द करेक्ट आंसर इट वाज क्लोज ज्योग्राफिकली क्लोज पर अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट डजंट गिव यू द 20 पॉइंट्स दैट यू नीड ओवर हियर आपका दूसरा जो सवाल है ये ऑडियो विजुअल सवाल है सो टेक अ लुक एट योर स्क्रीन्स Which famous explorer's 708th birthday was commemorated by this Google doodle?
Ibn Battuta.
Right on. Okay, well done. You got yourself 20 points. You can get yourself another 20 if you get this particular question's answer correct. Which channel linking the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans between the mainland tip of South America and Tierra del Fuego Island is named for a Portuguese explorer?
Strait of Malacca.
Part of it that sounds right, but it's not the correct answer. It's Strait of Magellan. Oh,
Straits of Magellan.
Magellan. Well, anyway, you got yourself 20 points in this round. It's not like you didn't score anything, so not bad for Meri Marzi. And it's time now to move to the last team in this round.
NLIU.
NLIU. You have these five subjects to choose from. What would be your choice?
Time travel.
Time travel.
Time travel. Your first question. Which writer had explored the concept of time travel in his short story, The Chronic Argonauts, before writing the famous novel, The Time Machine?
H.G. Wells.
Yep, H.G. knew that. Right from...
Is correct. You can pick up 20 points again if you can give me the correct answer to the question that accompanies this video clip. Take a look at your screens and then we'll ask you the question. Okay, Technology of the Future, a film about time travel. The film was called Back to the Future. Which year in the future was Marty McFly transported to in this film? In this film, Marty McFly goes into the future. To which year does he go when people are moving around on hoverboards?
2015.
2015? And they had hoverboards. Well, 2015 keeps the chances of them picking up 100 points in this round alive. It is the correct answer.
Well done. That was brilliant. That was really, really brilliant.
Just so there's no pressure at all on you guys, the next question is worth 60 points. And here it is. Who is revealed to be the poltergeist in Murphy's room in the film Interstellar? Yeah, the name of the character. In the film Interstellar, fantastic film also, about space-time travel.
Cooper.
I'll give it to you. Joseph Cooper. Whoa! It is. Fantastic.
आपका जो तीसरा चॉइस था आपके लिए बिल्कुल सही चॉइस रहा. आपने 100 पॉइंट हासिल किए हैं इस राउंड में. That is just brilliant.
Fantastic.
Okay,
excellent.
That brings us to the end of मेरी मर्जी. कभी-कभी किसी की तीसरी मर्जी उनकी सही मर्जी निकल आती है.
जयपुर में भी ऐसे ही हुआ था.
जी. Let's take a look at the scores before we enter the third round itself. We have Manit at 10 points, IMI at 40, MNNIT at 60, and NLIU soaring ahead at 150 points thanks to that brilliant performance in Meri Marzi. Of the last city rounds as well, ek buzzer round hai. 60 seconds mein sawal puche jayenge. These questions are open to all of you. You press the buzzer, gain 10 points if you get it right. If you get it wrong, ya agar aapne buzzer dabaya aur pass kaha, so negative marking hoga and be 10 points minus from your account. Okay, all the questions are for all four teams. So get ready because your time starts now.
Which recipient of the Bharat Ratna in 1992 was the son? Team B.
Maulana Azad.
Incorrect. What name did Hindustan Motors give to their licensed version of the Morris Oxford? Team B.
Ambassador.
Is correct. Of which European football club is the former player Luis Enrique the current manager? Team A.
Barcelona.
Is correct. Which novelist is famous for books like The Firm, A Time to Kill? Team D.
John Grisham.
Is correct. Who was the Minister of Finance when Indian economy was liberalized in 1990? Team B.
Manmohan Singh.
Is correct. Which Austrian-born actor was the governor of California from 2003? Team B.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Is correct.
So that brings us to the end of Power of 60 and the end of this city round. स्टेज पर बुलाना चाहेंगे सुरेंद्र सिंह चापलोट जी को सीनियर डिविजनल मैनेजर एलआईसी भोपाल. सारे रास्ते बढ़ते हैं मुंबई की तरफ सेमीफाइनल्स और फाइनल्स के लिए. लेकिन ये जो सिटी राउंड्स हैं दे कम टू एन एंड. बहुत मजा आया. कुछ टीम्स ने कुछ शहरों ने हमें बहुत सरप्राइज किया. क्यों आदित्य?
बिल्कुल. जवाब सवाल वी एक्सप्लोर्ड द कंट्री थ्रू डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स बोथ इन द क्वेश्चंस एंड इवन मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली जो जवाब हमें मिले उन क्वेश्चंस के लिए. इट्स बीन अ फैंटास्टिक जर्नी ऑफ डिस्कवरी फॉर अस.
Discovery and surprises, they continue in the semi-finals and finals in Mumbai.
The city of dreams.
Absolutely. Abhi ke liye hum dono ki taraf se, it's goodbye and we're going to see you in Mumbai.
Namaskar.